Today I will present the traditional food of Angola called kalulu. It's made of fish, fresh fish and salted fish, spinach, tomato and onion. This is yellow color because we do it with the palm oil. The secret is the oil needs to be cooked, otherwise you will feel that it's very hard and itching on your throat. Then we eat with the beans. Also, we cook the beans with the palm oil. That's why it's so yellow. It's both the traditional foods of Angola. Hope everyone can enjoy. Thank you.